Home is Wherever You Rest Your Head, a video adaptation of the column by Rebecca John. As a child, I spent a lot of time in airport terminals, passing time in between layovers. As unsettling as it was to be so unsettled, to move across time zones faster than my body could adapt, I grew used to feeling ungrounded. There are familiar things you can take with you anywhere. You can hang up the same picture wherever you are. You can make the same cup of tea and even drink it beneath the 8 a.m. sun gleaming through a window just like your mom did. Eventually, migration feels natural. This state of placelessness feels natural. I know that I'm a particle of dust in this huge world, and that there is great serendipity to the way the world around us is created. I am not here totally by accident or intention. So while I used to be obsessed with the idea of home, now I just feel like I want to move. After all, in our current age of globalization, we can't forget that we are never really placeless at all.